Hi everyone. So I have worked with newcraftday.com before in the past, and they reached out and asked if I would do another collaboration with them. So I'm going to show you guys what they sent me, but they also gave us a coupon code to save 10% off your order, and it's Vagabond10. So I'll leave that down below in the description box for you guys. I'll also leave the link to these products down below as well, so you guys could go check them out. And if you ever have any questions on anything, just let me know down in the comments, and I'll be more than happy to help you out. So the first little thing I got were these little clippies right here. I feel like as crafters, we constantly need these in our stash. So I use these a lot for when I'm making bows and I want it to hold the glue in the center of my bow. So I'll just go ahead and I'll clip that on there. Or if I'm trying to get an idea on how I want to put a project together, sometimes I'll just put a little clip there to hold it in place before I actually glue it down, just to see if that's something that I want to try. And then I like these because they have that like see-through look. So I just thought these were really pretty. And then you get a mix of colors in here. So there's yellow, clear, red, orange, green, pink, purple. And I already took out the blue one. I ended up using it. I have an orchid plant, and the little clip that came with the plant, it broke when I was trying to like readjust the stem. So since this has like a little like round swoop to it right there, I put the stem of my orchid right here in that little like swoopy part, and then the little part right here, this like flat part, is sticking on to the little wooden post that I use. So that came in very handy right now. So yeah, little clippies. Then I got some of these. They're called ornaments, but these are little gnomey homies. I know these are gonna be so cute, and I believe I got the holiday themed ones. So we have Valentine's Day and we have Halloween. These are little like cardstock. So these aren't the normal acrylic ones that I get, but I thought this would be really good to have so I can use it for my paper crafting. So how cute would this be on like, little memory decks, ATC card, any kind of project, a little loaded bag. So I thought that would be really cute. So there's Halloween, there's a V for Valentine's Day. We have a little snowflake right here for Christmas. See, here's the rest of my little letter. There's a little cauldron. Here's a little reindeer with a little stocking. There's my L. Here's a little witchy poo. And there's my O. So there is my little love right there. And then he's got a Christmas tree with his little lights. So those are super cute. I love that those are ready for the holiday. And then, of course, my favorite to get are the rhinestone packs. So these are different than the traditional little diamond dots. These are little rhinestone drill bits, which I love. Those are my favorite. And then it does come with some little pieces of ribbon right here, so you can go ahead and hang them up. And then this kit comes with little baggies for your drill bits, the wax, the tray, and the pin that you need to go ahead and get started. If you've never done diamond dots, I suggest getting something like this, something that is small, but it's still fun to do because you can accomplish this. You can sit down, pop on a movie, and go ahead and finish this in one sitting. And it's just, for me, it's very fulfilling to be able to finish a project. Some of the bigger canvases can take very long. The longest one, it took my mom a month to complete, and I was like, oh gosh, no, these are the way to go for me. I need these little ones. So there's those, and then I got a Jack Skellington. If you guys know me, I am obsessed with Disney, and Jack Skellington is one of my top characters. So I got this little canvas right here. Look at how stinking cute this is gonna be. So for this one, it's not a full canvas. So you see right here on the little swirly, the tombstone, the pumpkin, the bat, the skull, the bone, and Jack himself. There's a couple little pieces out in here as well that we could go ahead and fill in. So, oh, look, here's zero down here. So yeah, this one is going to be really, really cute. This one I will definitely be keeping for myself and hanging up during the Halloween time. And then again, here are those little pieces. So this one has a mix. So this is like a traditional drill bit, but you can see there's a little bit of iridescent shine on them. And then some of these are rhinestone. So this one is a really, really nice mix. So I'm really excited to put that one together and see how that turns out. And then my big project right here, it came in a box, which was really nice. So it was nice and protected. And it is another Disney item. Now, I have to say, these companies are really stepping it up in the products that they are now offering. So here it is. Look at that. We have Grumpy, and he is a clock. So this is super, super cute. I don't like that the numbers are different colors. I wish that the circle and the numbers would have all been the same color. So I think what I'm going to do is I'm going to see if I can put stickers over these. I'm going to look through my stash, and I thought maybe some gold stickers for numbers would be really cute to go ahead and cover that with. So I'm going to go ahead and give that a try. So there is Grumpy right there. Here is a little clock mechanism, and you do need a battery. So you need one AA battery. Oops. And then here is the base to hold him up. And then here are the little clock pieces. So everything comes included in that kit. And then here are the little drill bits, again in rhinestone. Super, super cute. I hope that pink is not intended for his face. Oh, it's intended for his nose. Let me see, what is his face? Sometimes they send really weird colors. So after you start doing these a lot, you end up having a little collection of drill bits. So you can mix and match however you like and replace things. I've done that before, and when I do that, I share with you guys. Like, sometimes something was meant to be white and I've changed it to black. So it's just all on personal preference. But I want to see what color his face is supposed to be. So his face is number one. Oh, that's going to be pretty. So here's number one. So these are like a light cream color. And then number two is his nose. And you can see that's like a really, really kind of bright pink. So I'm going to put a couple down and see how that looks. But that might need to get changed. And then here's three and four, five. Ooh, look at how pretty those are. Which ones are those? Oh, his hair, number seven. Yeah, over in his hair, there's some of those as well. So, yeah, this is going to be super, super cute once it's all done and complete. I can't wait to see what it looks like. Like I said, these companies are stepping it up and getting a lot of new items in, which is really, really nice. Oh, and the other item that came with that kit is the little starter kit. Every single kit comes with one of these, so you can just go ahead and get started from the minute you buy it. You don't have to buy anything extra. Everything is absolutely included with all of this. So that is my little share for right now. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. I hope you guys are having a wonderful weekend, and we'll see you later. Bye, guys.